Mooikloof Mega Residential Property. In 2020, President Cyril Ramaphosa announced the launch of the new Mooikloof Mega City development, which is set to be built in the east of Pretoria. The development has a total project value of over 84 billion rand and is one of the 62 strategic integrated projects that were gazetted. The first phase of the project is residential developments, and some 50,000 sectional title units are planned.